On the FavCreative 4.5 Soy Machine, you have a way to kind of organize your files. You can also save files on your embroidery machine, maybe the ones you use often. Usually you just let the USB stick be a transport between your computer and the machine. So once I'm done with the design, I actually delete it. If it's something I'm using all the time, leave it on the USB stick, or you can actually save it to the machine. So let me show you what you can actually do here. So for example, in the stitch menu area, you have a folder down here. So these are like your files and folders. So your USB stick, that would be where you'd open designs that were saved on that particular stick you have in the machine. But then you can actually go in and save designs to the machine. So if you touch the little Soy Machine, those are the built-in designs, the folder with the heart, think your favorites, that's your personal files. So if we just go back to some basic designs, let's say we have a design on screen and we just want to duplicate it, and this is something you want to save and then stitch out a couple times in the future. So to save it, go up to the folder at the top, and at the personal files, you can go ahead and save that, and it will add it in. So where does it actually save? It says it's successful. So I'm gonna just delete it off so it can look like it starts fresh. Go to your menu, and then go to your open folder that's down at the lower edge. And again, it goes back to the last place I was, so the folder with the heart, and there's the design I just saved. Touch and hold, and that design can come back in. So it's really easy to save designs from your USB stick to your machine. When you're done, you can delete them and just keep everything nice and clean. You get too much on your machine, it's kind of hard to find a design from time to time. Trust me, I know. So enjoy being able to keep the designs you want at your fingertips and then delete the ones when you're done.